everything have his its time. First he collected motifs in the city and made sketches, and sometimes he came back to the motifs to have a detail, to make a sketch of a detail or something he think he needed for the works. But when he started with the drawings, then he only worked after the sketches and the photographs, and I think he never came back to the motifs to make more sketches. I think it was closed in July in 1929, and then he once he wrote to his wife that the map with the photographs are closed now, or such a thing. It only did one sketch later. Can I? But this was only a joke, I think, or something to train his fingers. That's the one. This. You see, it's stated in 31. He did this. This was the west wing of the Moritzburg, now house museum, and he did this drawing from his studio in the tower. This had not the sense to make a sketch for a composition or for a painting. Only he have some time or want to draw something and looked at the outer side of the window, and then he did this one. But the other sketches for the paintings are all done in the spring of 1929.